Hi, I'm Geeta. I'm the co-founder and chief writer of Edge Art. A bit about myself. I got the idea when I used to work in New York. So I was working and living in New York and life was a little stressful. And I started cycling near this indoor cycling studio near my apartment. Loved it, and I ended up becoming certified instructor. And by the time I wanted to move here, I thought, man, I really wish I could have that community again. So when I was here, I was really missing my old indoor cycling community, but I thought I could either complain about it all day or I could make one. So I made one.
Like if you see, what's the biggest difference when you're in Jakarta compared to back when you're in New York?
Actually, the way I look at living in different places is I never try to compare places because Jakarta has a lot of good things going for it. It has a lot of, I would say the people are actually very creative, entrepreneurial, and they actually tend to think outside the box because life here gets really hectic, the infrastructure is terrible, so people actually really do think outside the box. And then you have New York. New York is hectic, but you know, things are also, they run smoothly, so it's just everything's different. I don't try to compare. Every time I move somewhere, I always try to see it with fresh eyes. So I've lived in Singapore, Chicago, Boston, Philadelphia, New York, Jakarta, and each time I'm somewhere, I never try to go, ooh, I wish I was in New York, ooh, I wish I was here. I always go, all right, new situation, new city, let's see what I can find.
Yeah, so like in total, how long have you been like riding
a bike? 4.5 years.
Okay, do you have any like advice for people who want to start working out?
Yeah, just go.
Just do it.
I think the problem is people think too much. They go, ooh, this is gonna be hard, this is gonna be... This is why I always like to just take a breath every day, several times throughout the day. Not this like 30-minute meditation, no, just shut my eyes, take a breath, and accept things the way they are.
How do you describe your own personal style?
Well, when I'm not wearing leggings, this is my every single day, probably 20 hours a day kind of look, which is basically just comfortable. That's all there is to it. Okay. It's comfortable. But when I'm not doing this, I actually really like being feminine. I actually really like dresses. I really like ball gown skirts. I do. I love red lipstick.
Interesting.
Right. I really like being really girly, just feminine, heels, because I never get to do it.
Yeah. I think that's the end of our interview session for today. Thank you so much, Geeta, for having all of us here.
Yeah, of course.
Right?
So, thank you.
Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Yes.
Yeah, and bye.
Bye, thank you so much.